5:08. He's the new leader in this class, faster than Niall Talbot. New time.